live right now and film myself.
Panda. Panda. Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. She's at the lean of family.
Today, we're gonna do a super cute and more of a realistic panda. Now, I'm not gonna lie to you. Pandas do look really easy and they're super adorable, but they are a little more time consuming compared to other designs. And the reason why is because you're constantly applying paint coats to give it a really strong, definite colors of white and black. Pandas are best to do in those moments when you have a lot of time, but definitely not for end of the line moments. Let's get started.
Sponge the face in white. It is best to mix normal white with pearl white in order to give it a more even look when sponging. Since most of the face needs to be white, it does take a few more coats to get it an even tone. The wipe clean the edges to create the shape that you want. With another sponge, use black to create the ears. Create a semicircle on top of the forehead. With a number 4 brush, outline the ears to give it a more definite shape, along with filling in the ears to give it a stronger shade of black. If you're painting a girl panda, it's always awesome to apply pearl pink to create a blush look. And of course, add pink glitter to the cheeks. Next, with the black sponge, dab the eyelids in black. This way you don't have to paint over the eyelids because it can be pretty uncomfortable for the other person. And with a number 4 brush, outline the top of the eyelid to give it a definite shape, along with a black oval below the eye. And make sure to fill in the rest of the oval with a brush. It can either be a number 4 or a filbert shaper brush. Do the exact same on the other side as well. This shape shown here is a more realistic look to a panda versus just applying circles. And when creating the eyes, try not to go below the bottom of the nose to make it look more realistic. With a number 4 brush, draw your nose. Try to make it a little thicker than usual because pandas do have a little bigger noses. And with a number 1 brush, draw a backwards teardrop along with a very thin muzzle on each side. From the corner of the lip all the way up to the edge of the nose. Number 2 brush, load with black to create the dots inside of the muzzle. Brush, outline your panda with a simple fuzzy look. But when you do get to the eye, there's no need to add fuzz. It's kind of more just on the cheeks and on the forehead. Done. But if you like, or if you have extra time, you can add bamboo right below the mouth. With a green rainbow cake, use your smallest flat brush to create the bamboo. Paint 3 strips per stick and draw leaves on the bamboo. This brush that we're using is a number 12 long shaper. To outline the bamboo, it's best to mix black and brown with a number 1 brush to give it a very fine looking detailed look. And lastly, highlight your entire panda. You're all done. Give yourself and this video a thumbs up.
Hi there! Every week we post easy, fun, fast face painting tutorials. So, don't forget to subscribe. And make sure to hit the, make sure to hit the bell to never miss a video. Pandas are cool. I am Gabby and I approve this message. See you guys next week. Bye-bye.